Every country, whether developed or developing, becomes a great footballing nation if it invests heavily in grassroots soccer. However, in most African countries, inclusive of Malawi, there's lack of proper youth setup, which normally results in lack of talented players emerging from different ranks. Malawi, as a footballing nation, also lacks good infrastructure, which can encourage and motivate the nation to take soccer as a career and produce world-class players, which may ply their trade overseas in major soccer leagues. However, the coming in of Suastream Petroleum Company has brought hope to Malawi, as the company has already started investing in soccer. This is the birth of Suastream Football Academy in Malawi, a subsidiary of Suastream Petroleum. The company has bought and refurbished the once dilapidated and forgotten MDC Stadium. Now, the new look soccer structure is called Suastream Stadium, the home of Suastream Football Academy, situated in Blanta City. This magnificent looking stadium stands adjacent to Tromon Township, the once fan base of the then MDC Football Club. Not long time ago, this was a rotten structure which soccer fans would not dare to visit. But now, it is wearing a new face and has become an attraction to the nation. Before the place is officially opened in 2 days' time, workers are wasting no time to beat the deadline. In a few days' time, this will be the home to many Malawian children. Children from the age of 4 from all over Malawi will have a chance to exhibit their talent here and perhaps realize their dream of playing overseas football in some major soccer leagues in the world. To some, this will be a gate to greater soccer heights. Suastream Petroleum, through Suastream Football Academy, is making a strong statement not only in Malawi, but also to the entire world on how to pay back to the community in which you operate, even if you have not yet started making profits. To the underprivileged, this will be the once-in-a-lifetime experience that they would have never thought of. It will certainly provide them with an opportunity to share the same magnificent structure with the children of the halves. Suastream Football Academy has already attracted the signature of current Malawi National Football Team captain Peter Mponda to be one of the coaches here. He is also going to double as technical director at the academy. Mponda has since terminated his contract with a South African football club, Santos, which is based in Cape Town.
I was Santos property and I signed a 3 years contract. I saved 2 years, 2 years there, and I still had a year to go. But when I met with Chris Pittman, we sat down, we talked. Then we saw it was that it's good that we should just terminate the contract and come back home and help the kids develop their skills.
The skipper sees a bright future for Malawian football. He strongly believes that this will be a new chapter in the country.
When Suastream approached me, I didn't hesitate because I knew that this is a great opportunity for me and the kids as well, because they know me, they know what I've done, but this is not about me, it's about Suastream and the kids. So I want to be part of history in Malawi. That's why I didn't hesitate. I even told Chris Pittman, the CEO of Suastream Petroleum, that no, I'm really willing to come, even if like they don't match up the pay which I was getting in Santos.
Mponda, who has played for Malawi National Football Team for 13 years, says he is going to use his experience with the national team to groom the youngsters.
First of all, you can see like the way how they have transformed the stadium, Suastream Stadium. It wasn't like this before, and they're willing to spend more to help the kids. It's one of their social responsibilities. So me, I'm happy that these guys that have come in, they've come in to assist Malawi football. Because like here in Malawi, it's not that we don't have money, but people are not prepared to spend their money in the light way. And these guys outside the country that have come in, they've given us the support which we needed, and they also they give the opportunity to the kids where they can play in Europe. Because like most of our soccer players in Malawi, we haven't had a chance to play in Europe. It's only a few, maybe two or three guys who had that opportunity. And I think this is the time whereby we start exporting players to Europe.
Obviously, the children will look up to Mponda as a model who is well disciplined and focused on his soccer career. But is it going to be the end of Mponda's playing soccer career?
The contract it says I must not play anymore. But the owner of Schwarzstein Football Academy assured me that, like, maybe in December or November, I will go to England for a checkup. He will pay everything for it. Then that checkup is when we will determine how bad the knee is. If the knee is not that bad, then yes, of course, we can sit down and talk with the people involved with Schwarzstein Academy. Then we can see what happens.
Well, one would only hope for the best from Ponda and the entire nation. After the official opening of the place, Super Smart Media will be bringing you different activities and updates from Schwarzstein Football Academy. Until then, see you next time.